two. Mary, you may choose seven.
S, C, F, R, U, T, E.
Those won't work. You can't make a conversation out of those.
Your turn, Travis. You may choose seven letters too.
D, G, P, O, O, A, I, L.
I'll choose an X. Oh. Now, what words can we make?
C, A, T, R, E, D.
Oh. Round complex, that's nine.
Oh. That's Peter Peruse, that's 11. Oh.
No, those don't work. You made those words up.
Then where do you think words come from in the first place? Somebody had to make them up. You know, you can always use the same letter more than once. Now let me see. Supercalifragilistic. Expialid. Ocean.
But that's not a word.
Of course it's a word. Unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leap through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll know. It can mean exactly what you want it to. When stone age men are chatting, simply grunting with advice.
Well, if they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
That's right.
You piggy, oh, piggy.